Dear friends, good day. Reading through all the sonatas by Domenico Scarlatti, it is not difficult to find pieces that, despite their brevity and unassuming nature, look very much to the future. Sometimes they do so under a merely technical point of view, perhaps harmonically or by displaying novel instrumental effects, but on other occasions they look to the future in spirit. That would be the case with Domenico Scarlatti's Sonata in A minor K110, which we will present in a moment, were it not for a few specific figurations that undoubtedly ascribe the piece to the Baroque era, one would be tempted to say that this is a piece of romantic music, such as the pathos and melancholy displayed in these few pages. Having said that, the sonata is written in a very sophisticated fashion. It has octaves, it has repeated notes, it has big jumps, but most of all, it has a passage in the second half in which a trill in the right hand sits in the middle of the texture, creating a truly magical effect. Buon ascolto.